Get those Cybermen out. Welcome back to the Cybermen, guys. Today we have a best of one battle. I'm recording this from a park, just having a nice relaxing recording session here, trying to get out into nature. It's very nice, so you might hear some birds and stuff. I hope you don't mind that. Today we have an interesting matchup. This is Tien from the new Battle Evolution booster versus Toa. Not the Ultimate Deck Toa, this is the original Toa from the anniversary box with the mirror chain and everything. Really cool. I hope you enjoy that. Don't forget to like and subscribe as always. Comment down below, let us know what you want to see and what you think of this video. Cheers, guys. Alrighty, so we have Toa starting us off here, charging a Boo. First three, then top five, look for Toa, Mira. Toa or Mira, I believe it is. It's been a while since I've seen this. Apologize, the car just went past. So I really like this because I played this a while back at my first ever regionals. I got top 25, I got came 25th, I think, out of about 250 people, which is pretty cool. That was when this deck was actually good. Now it's definitely not meta, but it's still a lot of fun. There is some new support for it. As you can see, his passing turn has got not even a scratch in hand, so you can use that. The one drop blocker Chiaotzu coming out for Tien, which is a really strong card. When that card is KO'd, you can play a 3-drop Tien from your deck, which is generally the World Tournament one. It can't attack until the end of your next turn, so it's not ideal. But it is a blocker that gets you a 15k body, which is pretty crazy. The other thing I like with this is you can pair that with the Bardock Unison and KO it yourself just to bring a Tien out. It's just a lot of plus that you get with that. He is passing turn. Looks like Toa player not getting the cards he needs here. Hasn't used an Overwhelm yet. Hasn't used any energy yet. But not attacking so as to not trigger the Chiaotzu. Obviously with Toa you don't want to attack unless you get... unless you're doing crits, because it's a hand destruction deck. Tien going in. So Tien, when it attacks, takes a life, draws a card. This is the World Tournament launch unison. Really good for World Tournament decks, just makes them super consistent because you plus one to top five and get a World Tournament card. Oof, it looks like he might not have hit one here. I can't see what that first card is. No, he didn't. That sucks. That was a unison in the first one there. Not seeing a single card off that is pretty neg. Obviously, still being able to have that out is good. Look at that. Draw straight into energy. Tapping one for Dark Overrealm to take control of the Chiaotzu blocker. Sorry, the video looks a little bit choppy. Milling two Toas is pretty good. This deck plays the new 2-drop mirror and the 5-drop mirror, as you can see there, in the drop area. I say new, they are a couple of sets old now, but they're new compared to the deck. The problem with having Chiaotzu on your side of the field is if you block with it, your opponent still gets the skill because it's KO'd and then the auto goes to your opponent because they become the master of the card. So I don't know if he's just going to combo with it, which is probably what he should do, to be honest. Toa attacking the unison, taking it down to two. I assume he's attacking the unison, then going to combo with Chiaotzu. That would be the smart thing to do, I believe. I mean, obviously keeping it on board for a free blocker is decent. Attacking leader, that's unusual. I definitely would have attacked the unison and comboed with Chiaotzu. Don't know if they realized that the TN player would get that auto. Let's see if he does end up blocking with it. What happens? Plussing 1-3. Grabbing the Goku, such a cool card. I really want to play a deck with that Goku and Tien in it. The problem is I'm not 100% sure that this is the right deck to do that. I feel like they'd be better in something else. I'm not saying Tien isn't a good leader. It definitely is a good leader, good generic value leader, but I just feel like Tien works a bit better with hand destruction, and the Goku and Tien don't really lend themselves to that archetype. So he can awaken this turn if he would like, swinging, blocking. So that's KO'd, he does get the skill. But it looks like he doesn't realize. So that's something I'll mention to the guys next time. So because that, like I said before, the Chiaotzu is KO'd, even though it's on your opponent's side of the field, when it's KO'd, it removes back to the person who owns its side. And that means it is, the auto goes off for that TN player and he should be able to play a TN from deck. But obviously not. Looking at Rosie in hand, thinking about dropping two cards and triple attacking. 3 energy at the moment seems to be a strange spot for green. I was playing green in this tournament too. I was playing Dredge Crew, and whenever on turn 3 it's like you don't really want to tap out. You can because you have a unison, but tapping out for a triple attack if your opponent doesn't have a unison is not that good. Since he's on 4 life, it's a decent idea, trying to pressure more. Rubrian and drop there might be the play. So we know Toa doesn't draw on the awaken side. The thing that made this deck good was Vegeta Time Regulator. The problem is that it's so vulnerable now to like every deck pretty much. A Dormant, Frieza, Charismatic in this matchup will just kill it completely. And 2 energy just isn't worth it. So that deck let you filter your drop back into your deck and also allowed you to keep drawing once you awaken. So 4 energy, this is the turn you can start going into the big boys. It's looking like he's not going to do that. So not even a strat to draw a card. He's used the boo at the end of the turn. He will discard and draw 2. Very smart using all those before playing the mirror. See, I think if he did attack with his leader into the unison turn before and comboed that Chiaotzu, he would now be able to kill it without dropping cards. But he's awakening here. Untap 1, draw 1. Very strong being able to send those back to keep recycling the draw. I like it a lot. Here's Dormant. So now the unison can't die. Swinging with Mira. Goku's final flash, negating the attack. If your leader card is a Goku or a green world tournament, or a world tournament, or a green Goku, something like that. And then it also has an activate main that you can tap one and your opponent cannot, and you choose four of your opponent's cards, I believe, that cannot activate blocker. It's interesting. It's like hate towards Sin Shenron and Bulma, almost. I honestly don't see it being worth being used, really, but what can you do? So it's a very tight match so far. Toa player seems to be shutting down what Tien's trying to do here. Obviously, we would have seen a 3-drop Tien on board if they played that interaction correctly. Assuming he just decided he didn't want to do it, but that's highly unlikely. Tien Awakening playing three multiform tokens. That means his lead attack is critical. And he gets to KO a card. Such a strong skill. There is the Supreme Card Time. Super Combo. Classic. That card is, if you have five or more cards in your warp, that card gains plus 10k and you draw a card. Very nice in a deck like this that usually has five cards in on turn one or two. Power Burst, grabbing back. I didn't see what that was. I think it was a Toa. Toa would be a decent play to put a Ribrian back in deck since he does have one in the drop area. If he plays a card here, he can counterplay with the Toa to put the Ribrian back. So here's the tap one, the errated Goku. It's an auto, but it's actually an activate main, so they errated it to an activate main. If you have a green battle card in play, tap one to play this card. And then you can tap two to play the TN, which has double strike, I want to say double strike, and KOs your opponent's board, and that Goku gains triple strike when the TN's in play. It's either that or he gains double and TN has triple. Anyway, one of the two. So there's the TN. Even a scratch, negating that attack. Goku also has barrier as well. So I think he comboed with, there must be some sort of fly on the field, on the battle area, because they're both waving. There's the Kai. Interesting. I find that it's interesting, I guess. You just want to hope your opponent doesn't have removal. For one energy, I don't think it does, probably. I mean, if he had max power Kamehameha. I don't know why the video is skipping like that, I'm sorry guys. So he can attack with tokens if he wants. Passing turn. Three Toas in energy, three mirrors in energy. Unison and all the battle cards except the barrier Goku are being removed. Sent to warp. Very, very strong. So there's the free play mirror. If you have no battle cards in play, you may play this card for free. But it looks like he's not even... Oh, yep, he's evolving straight on top of it. Using the skill to play a 5-drop, rather. It's just a way to get that card out a turn earlier. So now he can union absorb. Sending a tile to warp, from warp on top, and then a card from deck. Mirror overall making him drop, and then. Oh, okay, strange. So he's just going straight to give the 5-drop critical with the leader skill. Look at that, putting those not even a scratches back so he can reuse it. Very nice. Ah, here we go. Homicidal clones, I think that negate is called. Oh, that's a funny way of doing it. He turned it into, it's a blocker. Token. So that negates the attack and plays a Metamarcher token that is a blocker. It's funny that those, I feel like there's one for each colour now except black, but the Metamarcher ones, for example, and the Cybermen one as well, are 5k only. Some of the others are more than that. So it's funny that because those tokens happen to be a bit shit, they get a worse blocker than some of the others. I'm just watching two birds fight at the same time. I apologize. So there's the negate on the mirror. Jesus Christ, these two for Aussies, you know, magpies. These two magpies are literally like, I thought they were having sex at first, but it looks like they're having a massive fight. And there's a minor bird also attacking them. Crazy. Wish I could show you that, but unfortunately, I'm just using my laptop camera today. Tien attacking in. That life being taken. It's obviously not critical because he doesn't have the TNs or multiform tokens on the field. Tapping four for the unison. Here we go. Okay, so this one, you drop a card, KO all your opponent's battle cards, ignoring barrier. Oof, dropping the dormant, is it? Interesting choice, especially with one energy open. I'd probably just keep that. I think you can't underestimate how much defense this Toa deck has. He runs lots of negates, as you can see. Charging to 6 energy. Pre-play the mirror again, deciding to go to the down the overrun route, which is smart because there is likely no more mirrors in deck, so that one lets you take it from the warp. So Toa, and then this 7-drop mirror, bang. So opponent warps 2 cards, he only has 1 in hand. Looking like this is going to be game here. He's got 5k combo power only. All he has to do is give that crit, as you can see. Double strike crit there. And swing for lead. And that is a double strike crit. And then swing, and you just have to combo over 5k because you can see there's a 5k on board. And that is it. That is game. Really cool decks to see played. Tell me what you think of this, guys. I know Toa is not meta right now. It definitely can't stand up to some of the big boys, but at locals or, you know, in smaller tournaments or in best of one, you could take some people off guard. I think it's really cool. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Shoot a comment down below and I will respond when I get a sec. Cheers again, guys.